Friedman Diamond in Brookline, Massachusetts. This is Northeastern Baseball. For the first time in the 2020 season, the Huskies, under head coach Mike Glavin, take the field to face the Hartford Hawks.
Baseball game.
Ripped high in the air to right field. Cahoon going back at the track. He looks up, and there's a big bop by Jared Dupree. His first home run of the year. Northeastern leads Hartford 1-0 in the first. Taking a few too many hacks at the plate. Runner goes down to second, throw is wide of the bag, and Holzwasser has his fifth steal of the year.
The 3-2, right down the middle, strike three, as Schlittler is able to come back from that 3-0 count.
So much here in the middle innings.
Dupree trying to put another charge into one, and he does just that. Don't tell Jared Dupree that it's still early baseball season. The ball's flying off his bat. It's second. After a sacrifice bunt from Jeff Costello, swings the first pitch here, is kind of jammed. Hangs up for a while, but Hawes unable to bring it in. He dove at the very end. They're waving the runner around. Here comes Baudet. Here comes the throw. His slide, he's in there safe.
His 1-2. Swing and a miss. Changeup got him. Huskies win the home opener 3-1 over Hartford. So for our entire crew here in Brookline, including my broadcast partner, John Avino, I'm Kevin Gale reminding you of the final score. The Northeastern Huskies win their 2020 home opener by a score of 3-1 over Hartford. Thanks so much for tuning in. Good night from Brookline.